Yesterday I said I had a good day. It was basically because I commented on an old media talking head video the day before about how they were using Deshaun Watson's name without acknowledging the 22 women accusing him of sexual assault. Now, that's why I made yesterday's video about these talking heads and YouTubers' irresponsible usage of not recognizing the 22 women accusing Watson of the assault. Guilty or not, they all deserve that. Whoa, what's that signal?
I think we have to stop.
Why?
I think Flores is going live.
Okay, let me stop here because Brian Flores is going live with a press conference. So I'll stop here and I'll be right back. All right, we are back. Wow, that was fast. There was the press conference with Brian Flores.
Here was a question about an elephant, about the zoo.
No. It's not about the zoo. It was a question about the trade rumor.
You know, I don't really get into rumors. Tua's our quarterback. We're happy with the quarterback, our quarterback situation. And, you know, I'll leave it at that. Which, you know, we've said, and I've said multiple times.
Tua Tagovailoa. Why are you doing that Tua haka again, man? Really, you sound like the New Zealand All Blacks.
Yeah, but do you believe Flores?
Of course I believe him. Remember last time when I told you that Brian Flores has character and, you know, he's true to that. And Brian Flores is not going to trade Tua. That's just the way it is. That's just the fact, you know. But I'll tell you something that I think I shouldn't tell you. So but one day I'll tell you why he's doing this and why he's answering the questions correctly. And that's the questions they asked. That's his answer and that's final. And he is absolutely right. But I will tell you the rest maybe after Sundays. Now here's a question that was needed to be asked. You know, most people will ask about it, like, if it's causing distraction. And this is a great answer. And that's what you expected from a head coach.
I really don't see it as a distraction. I think, you know, our players are kind of blocking out all the stuff that's going on outside of our building. That's what I've seen here in the building and meetings and practice. I think, you know, our focus is on Atlanta. And that's really where our focus should be.
So here's another try at the same question and, you know, trying to see if they get the same answer.
I think his preparation, the way he practices, and the way he performs is, you know, has been good. I mean, I thought he played very well last week. I thought, you know, he was out for a few games, and he came back and played, I thought, very well last week. So I think his psyche's in a good place. He's a confident kid. He's a tough kid. And really, he's played in 2 games this year. So he should have a lot of confidence in the way he's played. We have a lot of confidence in him because of the way he's played. And we just, you know, our focus is on, you know, Atlanta and trying to, you know, for him to play, you know, to play well again and our team to play well again.
So you see, there's something that Tua feels comfortable with Brian Flores, because basically Brian Flores comes from the same tree that Alabama is growing and New England is growing.
Hey, dude, man, what the hell are you talking about?
You know, Brian Flores comes from the same tree that, you know, Bill Belichick. So basically, Tua feels comfortable there. And I think the way he answers questions tells you a lot about these great coaches like Nick Saban, Bill Belichick, and Brian Flores. They have a way of protecting the players. So when you see him taking his time to answer this question, it's always about, like, about the player, you know? And Now, if you ask the same questions that they were asking today to Nick Saban, do you know what Nick Saban would say?
No. How would he answer?
Totally different. He'd probably give something like this.
Well, he's doing what he's supposed to do. He practices better. He's more engaged. He's more focused on what he's supposed to do. And he's having more positive performance on the field, which is what any player is supposed to do. I think that did any of you play sports? I mean, the coach is supposed to play the best players, right? And then it's up to the players to do what they're supposed to do so they get to play because they become one of the best players. So that's what he's doing now. But I don't know, maybe if you didn't play, maybe that's not something that you quite get.
Yo, is that how Saban is?
Yep, that's Saban, you know. That's the way he answers journalists. But you got to understand the journalists, they have to do their job, and they're doing exactly that. And sometimes the coaches, it's hard to get answers from coaches, but that's their job too, because what they're trying to do is to win the game on Sunday. So the more information you give about things that's happening now, and you give the information before Sunday, it's not good for the team. So that's why he takes his time to answer these questions, and he will not give you everything you want, but that's just the way it is. Well, hey, you know what? this live press conference with Brian Flores just totally threw off our schedule. I mean, we had something totally different planned for today, and I guess we'll have to do this tomorrow and give you the show what we had planned on for today. But because we had more important plans because of the rumor, and then now that we know that it was, this was just a rumor, so basically you can count that Tua is not going anywhere, you know? I mean, he's going to stay there according to the plan today, as we have seen from Flores. And I say this before, if we listen to the rumors outside and he says it's not true, it's not true. So believe me, I really believe Tua is not going anywhere. But anyway, I think, what do you think?
No, I think Flores was totally right. I mean, it was just a rumor, but you know, everybody's making a big deal out of this rumor, but I understand why.
Yeah, me too. You know, and that's the thing I want to talk to you about one day. And that's exactly, you will understand why Flores answered the question just like that. And there's more behind it, but I can't tell you. So we'll save it for the next time, okay? All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for joining me. Sorry we had to go to this, but this was more important, as you can see. Tua is not going anywhere. But anyway, you guys take it easy. Thanks for joining us. And as always, be safe out there.